sine x minus y by 2. So the hint used was sine a cos b equals to 1 upon 2 sine a plus b plus sine a minus b. Last bench. The proof given was sine x plus sine y equals to 2 sine x plus y by 2. So then let and substitute a is equal to x plus y by 2 and b is equal to x minus y by 2. So what do we get from the solutions to last bench?